that's about it. I've got way up to the top of the mountain and now about to head down. It's always a bit of a lot of fun going down, so it's going to take a while, but anyway, what a day getting up here, spending a bit of time and then seeing how it's changed and all the vegetation, everything else. So quite hard work, but then of course once you get to the top you're rewarded just with incredible sights, and it blew my mind quite what I saw this time. And then when we got up here, we even saw tracks of Eland. And then I was like, what? Wait a minute, what are Eland doing up here? And of course, it doesn't really make sense until you really put the pieces together. Their tracks are everywhere. And yet, if you look inside the rim fracture that's formed now, what you'll see is a bunch of salt. And sure enough, they go mad for a bit of salt. I've seen Eland tracks up at over 4,600 meters on Kilimanjaro, and up here at 2,800 plus meters on Lengai. There's plenty of salt, there's vegetation, there's not much in the way of predators, so really a great place to be, but they're very skittish. So they, you know, it was running away, and what beautiful shots. And yeah, wow, I know, it's quite incredible. So yeah, what a day. Now to get down safely, get back down to camp and get ready for our guests.